right. Here you go. Your new expanded console is up and running.
Cool. Upgrade.
Ooh. Hey. Oh, ho. Whoops. Wait, did I just do that?
Hey, guys, what's puberty?
I don't know. It's probably not important.
Whoa. I have access to the entire curse word library. This new console is done.
Sorry, I did it again. My bad.
You're getting to the rink.
Pat, big Pat, the Chinese New Year.
Peppa Pig, Peppa's Chinese New Year. Peppa and George are at playgroup. Good afternoon, children, says Madame Gazelle. Today is a lucky day.
Weird.
Is it my birthday? Asks Danny Dog. No, laughs Madame Gazelle. It is Chinese New Year.
But weird.
The children are excited. Before we celebrate Chinese New Year, we must sweep up, Madame Gazelle says. That is because we sweep out the old year before we welcome in the new year. Peppa and her friends love sweeping.
Susie means.
Miss Rabbit brings in lots of paper lanterns. She is going to be a helper today. Chinese New Year is about family and good fortune, says Madame Gazelle. Let's celebrate together. Everybody cheers. Hooray!
Future's list today.
Next, Peppa and her friends make Chinese New Year cards. Why are all the cards red? Wonders Peppa. In China, red is a very lucky color, replies Madame Gazelle. My dress is red, squeals Peppa. That makes you extra lucky, says Madame Gazelle. Peppa promises to share her extra luck with Susie Sheep.
Wouldn't.
Miss Rabbit brings out a tray of food. It has candy, tangerines, and cookies. Is anyone feeling hungry? Miss Rabbit asks. We are, shouts Pedro. I like Chinese New Year, says Danny, picking up two candies.
Christmas food.
Later, everyone gets dressed in red clothes, just like Peppa. Then Madame Gazelle shows them pictures of China. This house is called a pagoda, she says. Repeat after me.
Pagoda,
laughs George.
Brunstitic.
To celebrate the new year, we will have a dragon dance, Madame Gazelle tells the children. Peppa is excited, but she's also confused. Where is the dragon? Peppa asks. We are going to make it, says Madame Gazelle. Peppa and her friends get to work. They use cardboard, paint, ribbon, and their imagination to make the dragon.
Dragons make you know.
Who wants to carry the dragon? Asks Madame Gazelle. Peppa, Pandora, Piggy, Richard, and George do. Roar! Peppa says, pretending to be a dragon. Roar! Says Pandora, Piggy, and Richard.
Old show it.
Next, Mr. Bull sets up the fireworks. The fireworks will light up the sky during the children's dragon dance. That gives Madame Gazelle an idea. Mr. Bull, would you like to lead the dance as a lion? She asks.
It would be an honor, replies Mr. Bull.
Amazing too.
With everything ready to go, Mr. Bull leads the children outside for the dragon dance. Peppa is so excited, she can hardly wait.
In the baby face.
The children perform the dragon dance while the fireworks light up the sky. Pop, pop, pop. It truly is a sight to behold. And there's another sight too. The parents have come to see the show. Happy Chinese New Year, say the parents. The children smile. Happy Chinese New Year, they reply.
This is the R.
Happy New Year, everyone.
Visit.
Join me on Monday for more new stories.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and share. And follow me on Instagram and Twitter. And for more Peppa Pig stories, check out my Peppa Pig playlist. And if you enjoyed this story, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Thank you. See you next time.
The end. Well, I have to get savvy in the next book.